Good morning, class. Who can give me an example of an animal that lives in water? Kelvin, tell me.
Hippopotamus.
Good. Amos, your turn.
Hippopotamus.
What is the meaning of that?
I can't start on that.
He said hippopotamus. Hippopotamus.